but he splattered him. Bow, then he snatched the bag, hit his pockets, then he jetted up the ass. Girl screaming, noise up and down the block. What? I ran frantically, then I dropped down to his feet. I saw the blood all over the hot concrete. I picked him up, and I held him by his head, his eyes shut. That's when I knew he was, oh man, how do I say goodbye? It's always the good ones that have to die. Memories in the corner of my mind. Flashbacks, I was laughing all the time. I taught him all about the bees and birds, but I wish I had a chance to sing these three words.
Now Thelma had a rep that was hiding her neck. Every girl from Charlotte, this to respect. We were stimmy, you know how it is when you're blitz. 3 o'clock in the morning, something got to give. Mo said, here, go first. I said, I'll take next. Here, take this raincoat and practice safe sex. He seemed to ignore. I said, be for real. She's not even worth it to go raw, dear. A man's gonna do what a man's gonna do. He got butt naked and stuck to power you. 20 minutes went by, Mo, I'm out without a doubt. I'm not pumping up, I am. He came out laughing with glory. I'm surprised he's still living to tell a story. But he carried on with the same old stuff. With Stephanie, like a whammy, he pressed his luck. Bo tried to be down with OPP. Ain't nothing wrong, but he got caught with the HIV now. No life to live, Doc says 2 more years. So after the laughter, I guess comes